Hello everyone, today we are going to learn a fractions. In that fractions, we are going to see the story sums. So with the stories, we are going to make the sums and we are going to bring the answers with that or sums. Now we are going to the sum. Here we have the sum, which is Raj bought a pen for rupees 25 1 by 2 and a notebook for rupees 20 1 by 4. How much money did he spend? We are going to find out the things, how much money he has spent to buy both the things. So we are going to see. To find out that, we are going to add the numbers which we are given it here. So here the cost we are going to add. Cost of the pen, which is rupees 25 1 by 2, and the cost of a notebook, which is rupees 20 1 by 4. So now they have given in the mixed fractions. Now we are going to change the number. We are going to bring the number to the answer. They have given in the mixed fractions. First, we are going to take up the number which is given as a whole number. Here it is 25 and here it is 20. We are going taking the number separately, which is rupees 25 plus rupees 20. Then we have taken the number in a fractions, which is given 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4. Now first you have to, before adding the fractions, first we have to see the numbers where the denominator are same. Here the denominator are not same. So first you have to take up the LCM for 2 and 4. If you take LCM for 2 and 4, you will be receiving 4 as a LCM. First, what you supposed to do after taking LCM, you have to see the numbers in where the denominator you have to multiply to get it as 4. Now you can see this 1 by 2. Here we have 2 and here we have 1 by 4. Here we have already 4 is there. So we are not going to change anything over in this number. Only we are going to change a number in this 1 by 2. Now first 1 by 2, what we are going to do? We are going to multiply into 2. The same thing here also, we are going to multiply into 2. 1 into 2 is 2 and 2 into 2 is 4. So here 1 into 2 is 2. 2 plus 1 you are receiving as 3. Now the same thing, 2 into 2 is 4. Here also 4 and here also 4. Then you can write it as a common denominator, which is 3 by 4. Then next we are going to add the number, which is 25 plus 20. If you add 25 plus 20, you will be receiving rupees 45. Then we are going to change this number into a mixed fractions, which is 45 3 by 4. Now your answer is, he has spent the money, which is rupees 45 3 by 4. Here we have the next sum. Here, Mohan reaches school in a school bus in 3 by 8 hours. He walks to school in 3 by 4 hours. How much more time does it take him to walk to school than to go by bus? So we are going to find the difference of the given time by using subtraction. Here, the time taken to walk to school by 3 by 4 hours and time taken by bus, which is 3 by 8 hours. Now we are going to do the sum. First we have to do the sum, which is 3 by 4 minus 3 by 8. Difference means subtraction. So here 3 by 4 minus 3 by 8. Now you have to see the denominator. The denominator are not same. So you have to take up the LCM. If you take LCM, you will be receiving it as 8. So first, what you should do? You have to change the number, which is not as 8 for the denominator. So now here we have 3 by 4. So it is not equal to 8. So we have to change the number, which is by multiplying into 2 here, into 2. Whatever number you are multiplying, the same number has to multiply in the numerator. 3 into 2, which comes 6, and 4 into 2 is 8. The number which is there, 3 by 8, we are writing same as such, minus 3 by 8. Now here you have the common denominator, which is 8. So I am giving it as 3, 8. Next you have to do only the numerator. 6 minus 3. 6 minus 3 is 3 by 8. So the time as taken between these 2 hours is 3 by 8 hours. Thank you.